Come in.
7 of 9 shipwide efficiency analysis.
Did we get a passing grade?
Barely. She wants to present it to the senior staff.
Put her on the schedule.
We'll be passing by a Class T cluster in the next couple of days. Gas giants, radiogenic sources. I'm not sure it's worth altering course.
At the very least, we should send the Delta Flyer for a look. And let's get a full range of sensory scans as we get closer.
We'll go to a level 3 analysis of the cluster. Tom, get the flyer ready and assemble an away team. Harry, start continuous scans.
Cube to 7 of 9.
Proceed, Ensign.
Any chance you could increase radiogenic resolution in the long-range sensors? The captain wants to get a cleaner look at that cluster coming up off starboard.
Acknowledged. Take these specifications to Lieutenant Torres.
Right away. Deck 11.
What's our Borg Queen want now?
We need to route at least another 5 terawatts to the sensor array.
Deck 15.
I'm about to disprove Schlutzholt's theory of multiple big bangs. Of course, I had to demolish Wang's second postulate to do it.
Power transfer requisition.
You're standing in the way of cosmological history.
The cosmos is 16 billion years old. It can wait another few minutes.
Schlutzholt.